It's been said that people will run really, really fast for two reasons. To win a gold medal and to get away from a German shepherd. Only one of these reasons, however, generates sustained success. Can you guess which one? Hello, I'm Bill Zipp, and I help sales leaders achieve double-digit growth through a people-first approach to sales. This is video 2 in a 7-part series on motivation. German Shepherd sales managers who lead from the outside in through enforcement and intimidation will get results. People will run and run fast, but only for a short time. Ultimately, they'll ignore all the barking and do what they've always done, or leave this manager and go sell for another company. Gold medal sales managers, however, lead from the inside out, not through fear and intimidation, but through motivation and inspiration. These kinds of leaders get the very best out of their salespeople because they appeal to a deeper sense of meaning and purpose, lighting a fire in their soul that burns brighter and more intense every year. Consider the words of Bill George, former CEO of Medtronic. When employees believe their work has a deeper meaning, their results will vastly exceed those who only use their minds and their bodies. Vastly exceed. That's what you want, right? There are two gold medals you can use to motivate your salespeople: organizational purpose and individual purpose. That is, the purpose of your company and the purpose of each person who works at your company. These combine together to empower great performance. In the next video, I'll cover individual purpose. But without organizational purpose, individual purpose will be snuffed out, in essence, pouring water on the burning fire within. Organizational purpose is found by answering these 4 questions for your company. 1, how do your products and services improve the lives of your customers? 2, how does your work culture enrich the lives of your employees? 3, how does your company improve the community it serves? And 4, what causes does your company support that make the world a better place? Profit is not the only reason a business exists. A business also exists to serve people. For sure, without profit, you can't serve people. I get it. But if profit is all you produce, you're just a barking dog. In my next video on motivation, we'll explore how to use a personal sense of purpose to inspire motivation. Please subscribe to this channel so you don't miss a single session, or better yet, schedule an appointment with me to discuss your specific sales challenges, because every salesperson deserves a great sales manager. Thanks for watching.